Hey everyone, my name is Alina and I'm going to be leading Worship Wednesday for you this afternoon. Before we begin, I thought I might just tell you a little bit about myself as we wait for people to jump on. I am a uni student. I am studying law, music and marketing at Macquarie University, and shout out to all my Macquarie University Catholic Society friends who will be watching this evening. I am also a musician. I do weddings and funerals, and I also teach singing and piano. I'm a youth leader at Corpus Christi Cranbrook Parish, and I also help coordinate the youth band there. A lot of these songs that I will be playing tonight are songs that I will usually play with my youth band, and I'm missing them so much. I am so looking forward to coronavirus being over so that we can come back together as a band and play together. Tonight I'm going to be playing a few songs, some upbeat, some ballad, I guess, but I invite you tonight to center yourself, to put yourself in the presence of God, and to pray with me. They say that when you sing, it's like praying twice, so be comforted by the fact that when we sing tonight, we'll be praying together and getting some extra prayers in. So I thought we might begin with a sign of cross tonight. As we begin this worship session, we ask the Holy Spirit to be with us, to guide us. We invite the Holy Spirit into this home and into all the homes of those who are watching right now. And I just encourage you to take a moment to place yourself in the presence of the Lord as we pray.
Holy Spirit, Alleluia. the power from the Holy Spirit. Alleluia. Alleluia. Receive the power to be a light unto the
anyone that has just jumped on, welcome to Worship Wednesday. My name is Alina and I'm from Corpus Christi in Cranbrook. So I thought long and hard about what it was I was going to pray about through this Worship Wednesday session, and as I've scrolled through social media recently, I see a lot of troubled hearts. And when I see troubled hearts, my instinct is to pray to the Lord for some guidance. And it's funny, he always seems to enable a Tumblr post or a scripture verse or a Bible passage to appear on my Facebook feed or my Instagram feed just when I need to hear it most. And the other day, as I was praying for guidance about all these troubled hearts that I see on social media, I stumbled across a post that said, "Cast all your anxiety on the Lord, for he cares for you." And I thought, that's what I want to help you guys do today through this Worship Wednesday session. We all have different things troubling us. We all have different burdens, some big, some small. But we've got to give them over to the Lord, because at the end of the day, we're only human. And he's there with open arms waiting for us, waiting to help us.
I have stumbled through the darkest of the valleys, and I have climbed upon the highest of the hills. All my travelings brought me to your fountain, and all I want is to come drink my fill.
Satisfied.
next song we're going to pray and sing is from the perspective of Jesus during his final days. We often forget that Jesus was human. He was terrified. Some of his final words were something along the lines of, my God, why have you abandoned me? In seasons of panic, there's no one who better understands you than Jesus. He knows what it feels like to cry out to God and say, take this away from me. He also understands how scary it can sometimes be to try and trust in God's plan, especially when you cannot understand it. But Jesus has your back. He gets you. Ask him to help you through this time of uncertainty and panic. Place your trust in him. Looks like Gethsemane outside tonight. Each hour takes about a year. And to my sanity I try to hold on tight, to stop that one escaping tear. I feel people closing in, I feel a chill across my skin, I feel panic setting in. Oh no,
let me be. Can you tell me why?
this next song that I'm going to sing has been one of my favourites for a very long time. And as part of my work, I sing and play at weddings. And I think this has probably been my most requested Catholic wedding song, but the lyrics within the chorus are a beautiful prayer. So I can see why it's such a loved song and why it's used on a day that celebrates love. In giving our burdens over to God for Him to carry, we experience a kind of love like no other. As we sing these lyrics, I pray that you feel that love from the Lord. Lord, I come to you. Let my heart be changed, renewed, flowing from the grace you have found in relationship that you have with the Lord is like a friendship, the kind where giving and receiving takes place. God's taken all those burdens tonight. Now it's time to give back to Him. And so the next few songs, I ask you to pray and praise the Lord for His goodness.
Standing wonder once again.
is your grace still amazes me. Is your grace still amazes me? Now, to finish off this evening's Worship Wednesday, it wouldn't be a praise and worship session if we didn't have any Matt Marr there. So, to finish off tonight, we're going to sing Your Grace Is Enough. Use this song as a song of praise and gratitude for the Lord. Thank Him for everything He does in your life. And thank you for partaking in this prayer session tonight.
Wednesday. Thank you, Catholic Youth Parramatta, for having me. We will end with the sign of the cross. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen.
I hope you all enjoy your evening.